Crew went on a field trip to Grand Slam in Burnsville. Here are some pictures. That is why Holly Paul would be a great student of the month.
Now this is student of the month for 4th through 5th. This student of the month has an outstanding work ethic. She uses class time well and hardly ever has unfinished work. She is always prepared for class and does an excellent job of paying attention to learn new concepts. She has grown through this school year by asking questions when she does not understand the concept or the directions. Sometimes she has her work checked over before she hands it in to make sure it is done correctly. If she needs to make corrections to her work, she does it with a positive attitude. She is always smiling. This student is never involved with disagreements with other students. She took her time and her testing very seriously for MCA and STAR test. It is an honor to have Arietti Johnson as student of the month.
Sixth grade provides many opportunities to lead by example. While navigating to different classrooms and adapting to different teachers, you are asked to handle many new challenges. While setting a positive example for underclassmen, this year's Rabbit Role Model of the Year has not only set such an example, she has set the bar high. Academically, this student strives for excellence. She demonstrates responsibility by turning in high-quality work that is always on time, asking if it can be improved throughout the process. When working with her peers, she is kind and encouraging, lending her creativity and organization to help everyone accomplish the task at hand. To her teachers, she is always respectful and polite. Through her actions and choices, she has earned Rabbit Role Model of the Year. Congratulations, Braylon Campson.
These are the people that are going to be joining the Bunny News crew next year. Congratulations to Levi Hansen, Cameron Kittleson,
Isabella Kudrowski, Mallory Self, Desiree Shunk,
Addison Struntz, Brooke Brand, and Kylie Salmon.
Congratulations!